trash talk says the champ is a chump.
Lineker
hurt. Lineker in trouble up against the fence.
No matter how much trouble you have a guy like Lineker in, that is what can happen right there.
Lineker looks like he still hurts the body, like he's still keeping that body nice.
Pounding his head in with hooks. Gets in there and hits his face.
In the bantamweight division.
Big shot. Lineker's in trouble against the fence.
Oh, he got him again.
No contest.
Continually looking for goal.
Miato knocked him down. Miato on the attack, that's it.
In the face, bleeding from the nose.
Claim me as he attacks. Gets Erso to the wall. Erso comes back on a straight right.
Rehan Erso!
Well, he's doing a good job of fighting the hands. First thing he has to do is fight those hands, but he got extended.
As he taps. Wow. It's over.
The generation that we're talking about, you know, most BJJ practitioners would be looking to pass that guard of a Wally.
Cain Rotolo!
That last technique that Asa threw that got him out of position again, we were discussing earlier.
Yeah, Asa's headhunting right now. Oh, he's popping the eye.
Yep, he's in trouble. Heavy knees in the clinch there, and now they separate.
Asa's
down he goes. On the attack, Satu.
Oh.
That's it.
He cannot get off the stool, and the fight is over after one round. And now, goes down. Kasanov rides his back.
Control of the back. Bad spot for Kim Jay.
It's under the chin.
He's got it. There's the tap. It's over.
Don't stand there in that range. Sidichai can still touch him with that leg like he just did there. Nice little conversation there. Sidichai landed a three-piece, and Butasa came big motions to close the distance here.
Ooh, head kick.
He is active and live in the second round. Wild shots, hooks from Butasa. Sidichai showing everything in
series. He gets aggressive here, trying to high kick and spin.
Messeri started to find his rhythm a little bit. He looked a little bit uneasy, but there was that beautiful high kick.
Crowd filing in here for this big knockout fight to Kuala Lumpur here in the later stages of the opening round. Straight right there, and then follows with the knee.
Oh, big time shots, and now hammer fists on the ground, and that's it.